to you. Cold knees. I like the cold, but only when I'm dressed very warm. This song is from the new record, but it's a sneaky one because it was a bonus track.
Alone by yourself. Like pavement, your mama was here, but they wanna run through the air.
rest of my right hand. I have to only write left hand song. And then it got better, so I only have one left hand song. I am not wanting to write any more left hand songs. Official. For now.
Of course. And you wish, but you don't anyway.
You don't have your girlfriend. You don't have your girlfriend. You think you should, but you think it's bad. Let me wait. You don't love your mother. You know that you should. You wish that you would. But you don't. Anyway. Most of the time I'm with my back to you. I'm sorry about that. It's not my fault. It's that thing's fault. This song is called Ballad of a Politician.
Woo!
rationale, you know, facts, you know. I don't know. Fiction doesn't work either. I tend to make fiction. Can't seem to fix the dancing. Anyway, on that cheery note. But Nebraska hair, yeah. I definitely didn't bring the snow. You guys made the snow here for me. It's my favorite. Thank you.
somewhere far, rather drinking a whiskey. I'm dating Jack Daniels and Caleb's with Miss Nikki T and Nachos with Coco Hay. To each his own. Let it be for other places. I can't remember names and I can't remember faces. Someone next door was fucking to one of my songs. Hey, life fixture, you are much too proud. So won't you stay with me for the night? Just grab a pillow tight and wait for the dizziness to pass. Rock and roll with my soul. Stop drying my bones. Don't you spit out my mold. I'll always have to fall down these stairs in the air. Lonely people, lonely places. Drunken faces, learning phrases. I'll always have to fall down these stairs in the air. You so jealous? I'm so lonely, I'll never forget, but I love you only. Always have to fall down these stairs in the air. You so jealous, I'm so lonely. Woo!
be victorious over this phlegm. And it's it's so daunting because I think that a lot of the time you want to change something really big, but the forces behind those things are so mysterious, and you're just a person, and you start to lose hope. And I think, like, these last few days I've been thinking, like, you know, there were very big things that changed my life, like, you know, refugee policy of the United States. I got to come here as a refugee. If it was a different time, I wouldn't get to. And those things, you know, these waves of these decisions, things like bans or other things, they influence so many people, so many families, children, and those things are giant. But then, you know, I also had these experiences where I would just meet individuals. And like the reason I am able to be here tonight and play music for you is just because there were these two individuals in the Bronx that were people that just decided to teach me music for free because my family didn't have any money. And they just, that was something that they just did as humans. And so they changed my life, you know, and many other people's lives. And they both had crazy lives. Like my piano teacher was a prodigy immigrant from Peru, and her husband, who also taught me music, was a Holocaust survivor from Romania, and they met in New York, and they met me as a kid in the Bronx, and I was like an immigrant. And these things, they happen because people decide that they're just going to look around their community and they're just going to see what they can do. They knew music, so they taught me music. And I think that that's something that gives me comfort. And I think that we can all keep looking around the community and just changing our friends and neighbors' lives, even if these giant things are slower to change. Anyway, sorry for the thing, but I was just on the mind and I just wanted to talk to you guys. I'm going to sing more songs though. Thank you.
No one's ever gonna cut it. New dawn in the age of brackets. So I'm assuming it's working. This is... I still respect medicine that tastes bad more than medicine they try to make taste good. Because then it makes you hate the good flavor.
Anyway, medical opinions are okay. This one is called Music Box. If I was a dinosaur, I'd be a Reginosaurus. And if I knew any English words, I'd have my own Spectre's thesaurus. If I was born in the very month of May, then I would be a Taurus. And if I had just a little extra time on my hands, then I would surely join the chorus. Oh, if I was a philosophy, I'd be existentialism. And if people spoke
Reginopolis. And no one would ever be hungry or sickly in my driving metropolis. Unless, of course, they came down with a very bad case of reginitis. It's a headache and a heartache and a stomach ache and also acute bronchitis. Oh, but if I was a dinosaur, I'd be a Reginosaurus. And if I knew a million English words, I'd have my own Spectre's Thesaurus. If I was born in the month of May, then I would be a Taurus. And if I had just a little bit extra time on my hands, then I would sure join the chorus. You should all join the chorus.
Thank you.
It's so nice playing for you. Thank you all so much.
Talking to the girls you're talking to.
official act of the state.
Never be mine. You will never.
Thank you.
slice of wonder bread and went right back to bed. Oh, we couldn't bring them.